And COVID numbers are showing a downward trend in new cases. 37 positive cases were revealed in figures released overnight. 30 of them are here in New Providence, 4 in Grand Bahama, and 3 were located pending. 5 deaths are being reported, with 3 of them in the capital and 1 out of Eleuthera. Hospitalized cases also down to 87.